Diesel 8 checking in, man. It's time for it to go down. We finally ran the 30 auto parts store that said they had it, said they put their hand on it, but when we got out there, somehow they didn't have it. So we ran to two more stores, finally got it. It's about to go down. I'm gonna get it put back together and I'm gonna check y'all in on them quesos while we're going on together. And he's like, oh. Right here, I'm prepping the wires for the butt connectors, and I'm using a lighter for the car side because sometimes when you start pulling them wires apart or using a wire stripper, you can break the wire off. So I use the lighter instead to burn the end and then pull it off and get that end prepped. And then we're going to get to the process of putting the butt connectors on. Here, what I'm doing is getting the connectors together for each wire, and then I'm gonna clamp them down, put a little tape around them, secure them, tuck them, and get it plugged back in the alternator, and we'll get ready to go back on with it.